Good evening, everybody. The dragon is back. Yes, it's a fresh Sunday, and I am here again to play some more Scorn. Left off last time getting a bit of a headache from this stupid monster that kept being able to find me, and it was just like, okay, we'll work this out another time. Well, that is now here. This other time is now here, so we're going to play some more, and I'm going to see if I can get past it. So, without wasting any more time, let's get right on with things. So, I haven't hit continue yet to see where the game would actually put me, so let's see what happens. Oh, okay. Where am I? Ooh. Yeah, I made a bunch of friends last time, those things. All right. Oh, can't use that. Okay. I need to get familiar with all the buttons again. Three axes, all right. Did this do anything? Nope. Can I jump over here? Oh, what's this now that I can do? Oh, interesting button. I didn't find that one before. Alright, that's my thrusty gun. Okay. Down we go. I don't remember what I was doing from the last time, to be totally honest. So I will just... I will just wander around until I find the answer. Oh, I remember this. Didn't this spin everything around? I think so. Well, not spin everything around, but close some gates. Maybe I did miss something. I'll go back up. Ah, that's it. Not your friend, go away. Oh no, uh-oh. Oh, he can't get out, can he? Or can he? No, you are. You're stuck in there. Ugh. Stuck in there anymore. Ammo, please. Thank you. Right. Make it past you, you ugly git. Well, level 3 access, and I've got all that ammo, so might as well make use of it. Keep going. I would love to be able to just get around you without having to deal with you. I'll just be taking my leave now. Thank you. Bye-bye. Excellent work, 47. Oh, good. Even less health. Thanks. Not you. There we go. Nope. Ah. I can save ammo, though. Oh, wait. No, I can't. I was totally preparing to get up there and splat him, but he's gone. Yep, well. Guess I was the one who got splattered. Oh, shoot. Fine, let's see what's straight ahead. No risks. Oh, are you kidding me? Whoa, okay. I'd really not have to fight you. Guess I'm not getting through this way. Oh. Yep. Maybe I should just let the chicken alien go as well. Oh, stay away. Now, bugger is not, is he? Okay. Oh, God. Oh, boy. Maybe he's just hungry. Is that a dead end, or do I have to do something? Hi. Oh, geez. I'm sorry about ripping the hole in your chest. I'll just leave now. Ah! Hi, welcome back. How goes? Why do I have a feeling that walking this way is going to be a terrible idea? Oh, he's watching me. Just taking a nap. Well, that sounds good. This is going to be bad. Oh boy, I was sure it was going to eat me. I'm doing alright, thank you. Just thought, you know what? I haven't been weirded out enough today. I had 13 hours of sleep. Let's play some more of this. So here I am. Alright. What's this do? Was I supposed to have read that first? That looked to be pretty important. Oh, I think I've just done a stupid. Hi. Okay, he's not interested anymore. Good. Move on like nothing happened, huh? Let bygones be bygones, that's what I say. Yeah! Woo! Yeah. That was mean. Yeah, I'm ready for the year. Second playthrough of Wrath of the Righteous. Oh, cool. Already started a third one. Oh, nice. Oh, I have only 5 shots to my name. That's not good. Better spend your bullets wisely. Ow. Uh-oh. Hang on a sec. How about you go a different way? That's a good whatever it is you are. This place is huge. Hi. Uh-oh. Don't mind me. Oh, thank you very much. Okay, what does this do? Mm-hmm. sorry, not my fault. Well, I mean, it technically is, but... Hi. Ow. Well, that was not great. Oh, fun. Yay, random health loss. Oh, here's another one of those maps. Yeah, something's watching me. Oh, maybe not. Oh, yeah, something's trying to look at me. I was about to see if revolving it did anything, but nope. Oh, maybe this represents something that's in the way. Maybe I need to clear a blockage somewhere. I got something. It's like a... Oh well, we'll find out. Thank you. Okay. Three shots of something. And I have a feeling we're going to be testing it out pretty soon. Oh, that sound of that monster is making my headset rattle. Okay. So this way was dead end. Yes. Oh, did I go this way? No. Oh, they're all dead ends anyway. Oh, what's this? Oh, I need four. I do not have four. Four of what? That is the question. Level 4 access, like keycard stuff, that's really what I can put it down to. Damn space chicken. All right, going up. Oh man, just having the shot. I'm going to assume this is a shotgun, I'm not sure, but having whatever this thing is would have been great at this particular moment in time. Thing? Nope. Okay. Yuck. Oh, I need level 4 access for this as well. Nope, not happening. All right, need to go somewhere else. Hi. Oh yeah, I opened up a path down there. I should go probably see what that's about. I forget where it was, though. No, it wasn't this way. Was it? Oh! Didn't see those. Oh, here's another level 4 door. Okie doke. This way then. Oh boy. Alright, okay, alright. Fuck you. Okay. Needs 2 shots to kill. That sound definitely says, I am shotgun. Bugger. Ah, I swapped to the wrong gun. Never mind. Oh, are you kidding me? Okay. It quick saved before I reloaded. Oh no, I might have quick saved before I even had any ammo for it. Okay. Not today, space chicken. Hi. I need to learn how to quickly swap guns, so I think left is the melee. Yep. Right is shotgun? Yeah. And up is pistol. Okay. I don't have to fight you if I can avoid it. I don't think I can avoid it with you, though. Dead end anyway. Okay. What are you? What are you yourself? All my ammo. One shot. I'm not getting through there. What's even in here? Anything? Nothing? Oh, up here. Level 4 access get. Oh, I'm back here. Okay. That was not the sound of something coming across the bridge. Okay. Yeah, you keep going that way. Let me think. Oh yeah, there were a lot of doors back in here, weren't there? Oh, that machine's empty. Okay. Let's go this way first. Oh no, no door there. Never mind. Right, let's start here. Oh no. Really prefer not to waste a shotgun round on you. There we go. You dodge that one shot, you run in and you splat 'em. I think I see now, there are puzzles on each side. Well, puzzles, something. So, I need to just get to that one now. Was I just over there? Oh yeah, there's the lift I took up, I think. I'm going for both Space Chicken sees me. How do I get down? How do I get down? How do I get down? Ah yes, over here. So, should be able to turn it. Ah, is this one of those puzzles that it's kind of like, I'm not even sure what the right word is, but Euclidean? Like, it's, you pass through walls when you're looking at the puzzle specifically. So, like, that dot will now be in the same place on the other puzzle, but I will have gone through the wall or something like that. Yes. Oh, wait, no. Maybe not. Oh, wait, yes. So now it's in the bottom right. That one's in the bottom right. Huh, that's kind of clever. Okay. But still need the last one. Just where to go to get it. That looks like a good start. Oh. Checking with the ammo machine. Do you have anything for me? Nope. Alright, well, I've only got one bullet to my name, so this is going to be interesting. Oh wait, no, I've got pistol bullets. Never mind, I forgot about them. Yeah, one shotgun shot. Okay. Well, bugger me. Oh, hooray for me. One or the other. You could try and melee it if you have to. Yep, I have meleeed a fair few of them. It's difficult. Hooray! Alright. Onward. Are you kidding me? Well, I'm toast. Oh, Well, got the big one, but couldn't deal with the little one. Yep. Certainly did. Alright, how am I going to get around this now? This is going to be extremely difficult. Where did that other one come from, anyway? Did he come from behind me? Was it this one? Might have to just trigger this guy and then run backwards. Oh yeah, it's you. Might try and deal with you early then. Okay. That might help. Did waste a shot, so that might cost me. We'll see. How many shots have I got before I go into this fight? I've only got one. Oh my god. One and one shotgun shot. Oh, yikes. Nope, he come back. I missed. He ducked. Okay. Yep, crafted git. Might just have to go out all melee on that other one. Save as much ammo as I can. Try my best. Down on that meal weapon is insane. Best thing I can do is run behind it. Yep. Because I absolutely have to back off. While that gun cools down, so. Gotcha. This series of graphics cards are insanely expensive. Yeah, they are. I even hear that, I'm not sure if this is true or not, but didn't they delay like the top tier of the latest ones because it was literally melting? Let's see what I got. I got 4 pistol shots. And one of those. Alright. Actually, I'll start with the pistol. Once I get my bearings. Last shot. Let's hope it works. Oh, phew. Dead. Although I did hear that if you need a PSU with ATX 3.0, yeah. ATX 3.0, that's the power saving one, isn't it? Please give me ammo or something. Okay, health. Health is good. I'm going melee now. I haven't got any more ammo. So if there's another one of those things ahead of me, I am screwed. Let's think. Let me check my reserves. What have I got? Yeah, I've got absolutely nothing. Smart cable which helps you load balance power between the cables so it won't... Yeah, Yeah, I did get some healing. I might save it, though. Not use it all at once. I'll use it if I have to, obviously, but I'll keep it. Yeah. Hi. Don't mind me. just let you go. Thank you. Little chickens in the distance, yeah. Don't piss off the space chickens. Duh. Okay. Oh, ammo. Thank you. Yay. Hooray. Just the game is a bit too tight with the ammo. I was beginning to get worried. I was like, if there's one more thing around the next corner, I am absolutely toast. But game seems to be being nice to me now, so I'll take it. All right, I'm happy now. Feeling good. Where do I go now? Oh, that's the... Aha! Okay, I know where I am now. Oh, bugger. Alright. Oh, shit! Ah! Damn it. They sandwiched me. Classic sandwich maneuver. Where did he come from, though? There was nowhere for him to come from. Are you joking? I gotta do this again? Oh. Unhappy times. Run! Guess I'm gonna need all this health. have no mouth and I must scream. Oh my god, that's what that enemy reminds me of. I have no mouth and I must scream. Which is a great game, by the way. It just occurred to me, I was like, you look familiar. Obviously, I need to take out the one behind me as quickly as possible. I'm just so puzzled as to where he came from. There. Like... from here? That is a genuine mystery. Oh, I wonder, maybe I could stagger one and run past it. Maybe. All right, I'll try that. Stagger one and run past. Bye. Nope, 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 nope. Absolutely no. He's coming. Quick. I don't even know if this is the way I'm supposed to be going. Oh, I need to open this guy. Ah, but I didn't see a way to do that. What was that? Okay. I am probably going to have to go back up. But I have the advantage, so... Where's the doodad I need? Don't look at me. Don't judge me. Oh, this thing? I'll just be going now. Bye. I am out of here. Oh, bugger. No! Oh, you brought your friends with you too, huh? Ow. Oh, jeez, are you kidding me? No! I'm gone. Bye. Nope. I'm out of here, Space Cowboy. Run! All right, now we can do this really cool puzzle. Which direction can I go? That one? Just trying to look at the best place to go. Oh, I can go up. Okay. Couldn't tell if I was going up or down. Oh, where am I now? Oh, maybe up there. Oh boy. Big slimy corridor. Okay. What's this thing? Nope, nothing. Okay. Oh, did I take it with me? Oh, is it attached to this thing I'm on? Doesn't seem happy about it. Ouch. Oh, is this... Am I on a train or something? I'm on a train. Nice. Gonna crash, though. Stop. Train terminates here. Mind the gap. Oh yeah, what I talked about, Hasbro, they decided to relaunch the original MTG series from 30 years ago, except what you buy for boosters for $1,000? And the worst part, you can't even get the entire set because they banned 6 cards from the series because they are problematic. Yeah, I know a little bit about Magic, but I haven't kept up with it. I know about, you know, Black Lotus and all that cool stuff, but I don't know that much about Magic, to be honest. But I mean, well, if it pisses people off, then so be it, I guess. I don't know. Can't form opinion. All I know, there was a card that had a dragon on it. It was called Fire Breath, or Fire Breathing, I think, and that was a super cool card. Okay. We have disgusting things. Hooray. Let's have a look around. Anything this way? No. Well, they advertise it like so you can collect MTG just like back in the day, except you can't because you're priced out of it and you can't even get the entire set. Yeah. Oh. Advertise it. Yeah, I hate when card games do silly things like that. Move cards from their database completely, even the second biggest hand sellers, whom they are not supposed to acknowledge, also did the same thing. Oh, okay. This almost feels like... This feels like a castle now. Although, do I want to have a look around down here, though? Oh, well, I'm going to come back here later by the looks of it. Nothing that way. Okay. Oh, the reason why they are not supposed to acknowledge the second-hand market is when they might hit the lawsuit claiming MTG is gambling. Suppressing the way they did, make a new card back for them, the way they acknowledge the second-hand market, not to upset with the new cards, because they have said they will be new Black Lotuses. All right. Network in this game is really good, isn't it? Got something. Hey Zephyr, how you doing? Thanks for stopping by. Yeah, this is a trippy game. Have you played this before? They do really well with minimal UI. Yeah, they really do. Haven't got stuck not knowing where to go or what the UI is telling me without words, and that's pretty good. That is a readability accomplishment there, if I've ever seen one. What are you going to do for me? Oh, it closed the way off behind me. Uh-huh. Okay, can't do anything with that yet. There's a face in it. Oh boy. Okay. Crang. Okay, I think it's going to just stay doing that, so okay. Oh, ammo. All right. Thank you very much. Oh man, look at all this juicy ammo. Hooray! Yeah, ammo and health. I think I'm in for a world of pain in a minute. Got a face in it as well. Do you want another one? Here you go. I guess, maybe, not, no, okay. Oh, there must be another one I haven't seen somewhere. I'd have to take this somewhere else. Oh, no, I don't. I've seen a few people play it. Really tough. Combat's definitely tough, but it's survivable. Okay, what do I do with this? Or maybe put you over here? Ugh, what? What is happening? Oh. Oh, is that opening that cage? Can I put this back down? Okay. Maybe I put the wrong head in. Can I take it out? Nope, that ain't coming out. Putting it back in a different place matter? Oh god, I just noticed its head. Okay, what do I do? Can't just put it down. I've got to put it somewhere. Nowhere to put it, though. Can I go back? No, I'm actually not supposed to. Okay. Place the head in it. I did try. Maybe I missed the prompt. Nope. Definitely not the answer. Head with no body. Anything on these central pillar thingies? Sounds as if that did something. Did that open the gate? No. Can I do nothing with this? Nope. That's off limits. Okay, there's three slots. I want to put it in this one. Only let me put them in these two slots, though. Maybe punch the face in the robot. Maybe? Okay, let's choose the violence option. Ah. Hey, Shelby. Oh, isn't happy now. Dragon, yeah. All right, well. Dead baby, I guess. How you doing, Shelby? Hope you're doing well. Hope you had a fun day today. Yeah, okay. That's good. Okay, I guess we put head number two into here. See what happens. It was a fun day. Oh, that's good. Oh. Okay. Yeah, if you like H.R. Geiger, this is the game for you. I think I have to do something with the dead baby. Okay. I cannot put dead baby in here. What do I do with dead baby? Maybe I put dead baby back? Nope. Oh yeah, maybe I put the baby in this thing. Dead baby goes in here. Dead baby smoothie. Yummy. What have you stumbled on? This game is all the nightmares. Well, I've got dead baby juice. Now what do I do with the dead baby juice? Oh, maybe I have to put it in here. Okay. I think I get the idea. I have a feeling, though, that the second time isn't going to be as easy as the first. He's probably angry that you aborted his brother. Maybe. Okay. In you go. Ow. Oh yeah, he's not happy. Oh jeez. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Duh! Whoa! Okay. Alright. Alrighty then. Oh god, what's he doing? Whoa, he's got grenades! Okay. Thank you. That all you got, huh? It's mine. There. I guess this isn't the end. Ow. Oh. Ow. I need you to find that gross gun of yours. Was he out of ammo? Nope, that's not a good idea. How do I shoot you? Yeah. Ah. Whoa. Ow. Hey, you've only got a finite amount of ammo too. Duh. No. Ah! Whoa! Wasn't good. That was 5, 6. Now what you got? Oh, 7. Do I have to keep literally giving him the runaround until he runs out of ammo or something? Thank you. Ow. Oh, no, that's not good. Ah! Alright. Ouch. I'll tell you when you need the info, okay? Oh, alright, okay. Fair enough. It's a bit obscure what you need to do, okay. Bye. Want to become famous? No, I'm all right. I'll deal with you. Bye bye. Ah, what hit me? Kishplat. Yep, I got botted. I don't feel so good. Ugh. Can I have a good look around you first before I do anything? Ugh. Okay. Yeah, I got the first part down pretty well. He doesn't want me taking his nade launcher, tell you that much. I still don't know what it is about this platform here. It's like, I need obviously him to stand on it or something, but I'm not heavy enough now, so maybe I need to get him to stand on it, but he doesn't stand still, so that's probably not it. All right, attempt to join. Nice of him to give me time to stand up. Yeah, he's still mad. You're all mean. Oh god. I got him throwing grenades at me and I got you lot throwing shinies at me. Ow. Derg abuse. Don't abuse Dergs. Ah, no. Now what you got? Nope, shooting his ammo reserves, isn't it? So he fires one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Nine. Got any more in you? No? I think I can kind of see what I have to do. Yeah. Oh god, I think he's getting a bit faster as well. dead baby. Right, gimme. I want it. Grenade launcher and a dead baby. Into the muncher with you. Is that because I liquefied a dead baby? Ah! Did my grenade launcher just get fused to my arm? Yeah, it looks like it's definitely fused to me now. Nope. There ain't changing weapon now. Oh, boy. This is what happens when you let things linger. It just grows and grows until it becomes a big problem. Can I take that? Hooray. Right, have you got any health? No. All right. Mm-hmm. This has become a problem. All right, now where? Now will Shelby be making H.R. Geiger art? I don't think so. Absolutely not. All right. So what gun do I have? I have the grenade launcher, okay? Well, here goes. Good job I have enough ammo to do that. If I didn't have any ammo, what would I do? Okay, dead baby number three on the way, I guess. Oh, this one's got legs too. Hi. Nope. I doubt it. Yeah. Yeah, I've got no ammo now. Well, now what do I do? Oh! Ah, I nick his ammo. Oh, shoot. Alright, I got it. Hooray! Critical hit. There's baby number three. I'll just take another one of these. Hooray. All right. How many more babies am I gonna have to liquefy? I don't know, Dr. Death, how many? Also, this is prime quote material. Yeah, there we go. Thank you. Oh, God. Can this thing leave me alone? There's the court list. Oh, I guess I only liquefied half a dead baby before, and now I've got the full canister or something. I don't know. Go on, in there. Oh. Oh, I can't do it now? Wait, I can't go back, can I? I didn't miss something. Oh yeah, that way's thoroughly sealed off. Lack of fingers, yeah, of course. Child delivered, what next? All right. Well, guess I gotta go wander around for a bit. Oh. Oh. Can't go that way. The floor's been eaten. Give me a grenade launcher to play with now. Right. What's up here? It was like a ship, like a pirate ship or something. Big wheels on it. Okay, can I do anything to you? No. How about you? No. Or you? No. right? Ah! Dag abuse. Okay, where the heck do I go? Ow. Burger. Maybe I missed something downstairs. I'll have another look. Oh, I don't think I've been this way. Lurking. Okay. Oh. Can't do it. Me. Oh, but God, I'm bleeding to death. Well, there seems to be no consequences for it, so grenade away! Oh, except that it kills me. Dull. That was classic. All right, let's do the whole skewering again then. Oh yeah, uh-huh. No consequences whatsoever. Fingers again. Oh, there was a pad here this whole time, right? That's funny. Oh, I've got to time it. Okay. Skewering myself again. I don't have the health for it. Ugh, sorry. Maybe you don't die. I don't know. I'm not expecting good things from this, but we'll see. Oh, yeah. I die from it, all right. This might be a problem, actually. Though, maybe there's something else. What's this? Oh. Oops, never mind. That's the machine I'm supposed to interact with in the first place. Oh, wait a minute. What? What's a machine like that doing here? Oh. I think I screwed up. Yeah, I think I screwed up. The only problem is I need to interact with that thing twice to get the access that I need. Okay, then how do I progress? There has to be a health machine somewhere that I've not seen. I hope. I legit don't know. Like, where do I go now for health? How do I progress? Is this one? No. There must be a health machine somewhere. Wasn't there? Surely the developers cannot have left this as an oversight. That couldn't be possible. Okay. So, yeah, what now? I've got no healing left. I've got... Oh, hang on. What's this? Oh! Right. Phew! That will do. That is a place to put it, though. You walk in, and you... Was it closed off before? Was it shielded by something? It might have been enclosed in something I didn't see. All right. I'm going to say I got health again. Now I can do this. Thank you. Okay. Oh. Alright, I think we're getting somewhere. Hopefully that doesn't stick around for too long. Yes. Maybe this machine deals with the problem. I can only hope. Oh God, what am I doing now? Am I performing surgery on myself? Yes, oh my God, I'm performing surgery on myself. Oh, wow. Okay. I guess. Oh, this is hurting you much. This is hurting me much more than it's hurting you. Oh God, it's alive. Well, nope, he didn't hang around. I hope he doesn't come back. Definitely hurting, though. I have no weapons. I got nothing. Is this thing? Freedom, yes. I have no idea where I'm actually going, though. Assume I go this way. I don't know. Yes, I do go this way. Now that I've got that thing off me, I can go put the dead baby juice in that thing. When I look down. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm holding them in. Feeling something insanely disgusting is about to happen. This can't be a good thing. Oh no, it's my actual dentist. Oh my god. Hey, that's my head. Don't just discard it like that. What happened? Oh. Well. Guess I'm Pregnanant now. Switch. Oh boy. And this is pleasant. Okay, what does it mean by switch? Uh-huh. Maybe I have to pull him off me. No, I prefer if that not happen. What the actual hell is going on? But I can't take myself very far because I'm hooked up to that. Although this thing ahead looks pretty important. Am I still attached? Thank you. Maybe our combined weight opens the door. Or this. Oops. Oh, what's that? That might help. I can't switch anymore. I have to bounce. Enjoy the rest of the stream. Okay, Shobi. You're probably better off avoiding the nightmares anyway. Take care. See you later. Thanks for stopping by? Thanks for stopping by. I have a feeling things are about to get very freaky, though. Oh, no. No! Oh God, not again. Oh, wow. That's it? That's the end? Well. Okay then. That was Scorn, I guess. Hooray? did I make it or did I not make it? Huh. Don't think I made it. No. Don't know if there are more endings. Huh. Well. Guess we'll let the credits roll. Okay. Hooray, I guess. Well, it's gone. I don't know what I could have done to get alternate endings. The game seemed pretty straightforward to me. Well, I suppose that's the end of the stream then. I mean, fantastic looking game. Really, really cool. And there's not a single line of text anywhere to tell you what to do. It's just purely simple enough to find your way through. Oh, this was a Kickstarter game. I didn't know this was a Kickstarter project. I mean, Wolfenbeck, if you maybe want to Google if there are multiple endings to this. I mean, I could do another playthrough, but if that's that, then that's that. Obviously, if you don't want to spoil things for yourself, then feel free, but if you didn't want to have the game spoiled, you wouldn't be here. Yep, fair enough. It does not have multiple endings. All right, well. I wasn't sure of what that ending meant. Like, I got to the end. I got parasited again. And that was it. There were different paths to the ending. In that one area or throughout the whole game? Throughout the whole game. Oh, wow. Fair enough. Well, yeah, very enjoyable game. Visually, yeah, very striking. Well, I guess I gotta find something else to play for Halloween now. Though I am feeling decidedly retro, so I think I might know what I might play next. Play Wrath of the Righteous, very short game. Is it a Halloween game? I don't think it is. Maybe after Halloween, maybe. These are all just Kickstarter backers now. Well, if there are demons in it, that's Halloween, right? Yeah, I guess so. Well, there are a lot of Kickstarter backers. When was this game kickstarted? This must have been a game that was, like, several years in the making. Like, when I say that, I mean, like, maybe 4, 5, 6. I can't actually skip these now. Once you start watching the credits, there is no going back. '18, most likely earlier. Hey, Saltsy Otter. Good evening to you. How are you doing? I think you might have just joined me at the end of the stream, though. All right, well, I think that's it. I don't think there's anything else for me to show, so I will be back. I don't know when. Sundays are always pretty good for me. I always say I try and hit midweek, but it usually never happens. I usually get called into a meeting or something, so we'll see. But, yeah, guess there'll be another game next time. So from me, it's good night. Take care of yourselves. Stay hydrated and all that good stuff. And I will, if nothing happens work-wise, I will try and aim for Wednesday with something new. But yeah, that was Scorn. All right. Take care, everybody. See you later. Bye-bye.